If you have a panoramic view monitor, you can change the settings of it as well. So hit the settings icon here at the bottom. You can turn on and off the vehicle cornering and the vehicle underview. You can also change the vehicle color too. So if it were set to white and your vehicle is another color, you can click on the color of your vehicle. That way the view shows a exact replica of what your car outside looks like.